Hi, we have been working very hard lately to prepare our winter release. So we have loads of items in our winter release, and I'm just gonna pick some of the highlights on this winter release. One of the cool stuff is we have a previewer and a file selector lightning component added. So this come in the core package just for free, so it's all available. The previewer will make sure that you can just preview your documents and select an action from that document. So you want to preview it but not save it. The action can be save, for instance, or an action can be email your documents or can be send it to SignButler. All of this stuff is possible. The file selector is more or less the same thing, but actually allows you to select a file from Salesforce files, a PDF file, and add an action to that. So send it out via email, send it to SignButler. So this file is maybe changed by you locally or created locally, so the file selector can use that file. A new feature on our static PDF functionality is a PDF form filler. So we had quite some customers indicating that they had already PDF forms or that they are using PDF forms from the government instances or mother companies that they work with. And they of course want to use the data in Salesforce.com to populate their form fields in the PDF. This is now perfectly possible, so you can just prepare your use your form, your PDF form, configure it in PDF Butler, and use the data from Salesforce to fill into the form. Rich text. So this is of course evolving constantly. So that's why we say the story continues. We already had already powerful support for rich text, but now it becomes even more powerful. We see that people are copy-pasting tables and pictures in the rich text. So we want to, of course, provide some functionality around that. We see that a lot of uplift in our CPQ support. So we of course made sure that our academy has a good overview of CPQ items that are there. Excel improvements. So very good feature of our PDF Butler comes out of the box. Generate Excel, take data dumps from Salesforce, create overviews. So things like that, all is possible. And of course, we are constantly evolving that. We get customers with new requests and new insights, and we are adding those functionalities and features in our Excel support. Merging options. So this is also one that came from our customers. Creating packs with multiple documents is great, but now you have the option to merge all documents or not to merge any of the documents. So we give you now more functionality to say, well, I have a pack with four documents, and document one and two has to be merged, and document three and four has to be merged, things like that. So loads of options are possible there, and you just, if you need it, it's there. It's in the new release. Then Office 365 has a new text box. Oh yeah, so we see we of course depend very strongly on the Microsoft Word functionality. So every time Microsoft creates an update or comes with new functionality, we of course have to support it. And we saw that there was a text box, and in this, some cases we could have an issue with our merge fields in those text boxes. Fixed, of course, and it's part of our new release. Barcode and QR code producers. So yeah, doing more with Field Service Lightning, we get more and more customers that want to have a barcode on the documents, and the barcode can now be produced with data coming from Salesforce, or the QR codes also with data from Salesforce can be produced directly in the configuration of PDF Butler and put into your documents. Okay. So moving on to the second list, translations. So yeah, the world is bigger than just English speaking countries. So we of course adding functionality for French, German, and Dutch. Our main focus is the end users at this moment. So are all our Lightning components, our overview pages of PDF Butler, Sign Butler, Collaboration Butler. These are all translated. but not the configuration part. All our demos, all our tutorials are in English, so it's easier for the config, the admins to work in English. A lot of people are downloading our AppExchange package and going for a trial. Of course, most of these people, they want to do more cool stuff with PDF Butter and use all of the functionalities, and then they send a mail or ask support to upgrade them. And of course, why not just give all of the features away in the trial directly, so there is no need to ask for an upgrade. Salesforce pushed a lot of security changes on the permission sets and on how to work with Salesforce. We of course have to follow that. Unfortunately, some of these inputs come from our customers and are not posted to us by Salesforce. So if you see something, an improvement that can be made, please push it to us. We are updating the package as soon as possible for every change, and that we support all of these security upgrades from Salesforce out of the box. Stability and scalability improvements. Our customer base is growing. There are so many customers doing bulk Butler at this moment, generating documents in batch. So we must make sure we are scaling to that, and that we of course foresee the growth in 2020. Yeah, that we can handle that, and that the system just scales automatically, constantly, and just keeps the performance and the stability that everybody is used with PDF Butler. We have a very cool academy launched earlier this month. So we didn't make too much hassle or marketing around it, but still everybody should check out this academy. So the link is below on our academy. There is all of the information to configure PDF Butler and sign Butler. And of course, yeah, we will improve on that, getting more videos out there, getting more stuff out there. We make it searchable. We make sure that all of the information you need to deliver your perfect flow and your perfect experience to your user is explained in the academy. So make sure to check it out. Of course, Sign Butler came with lots of improvements as well. The most interesting one is the stakeholder config. You can now add stakeholders coming from multiple data sources. You have to know the Sign Butler configuration to understand it, but it's if you have multiple viewers or signers that need to check out your document or approve your document, sign your documents. Sometimes you need multiple data sources, or you want to select different people. They don't always have to be related to your quote or your opportunity or any of object that you need. On SignButter as well, we have all of the functionality to have branded emails and a branded sign environment. So if you want to show to your customers a branded email and a branded signing environment for your company, just ask us and we will set it up. It's all possible now with the new releases that we did the past weeks and months. Bulk Butler. So this is getting really hot. A lot of people want to use Bulk Butler to create documents every day, every night, every week, create invoices, contracts, updates, letters, whatever. So Bulk Butler is, of course, one of our key tools, key packages at this moment, key offerings, and we're improving on that as well. One of the items that is added there is support for PDF Butler packs. So if you want to have multiple documents or actions, or you want to calculate data before you generate the documents, this is now possible if you have it all set up in a pack already. And then our newest child in our company, that's Collaboration Butler. So it's a tool to integrate Salesforce with Office 365, so SharePoint, Microsoft Teams, all of this stuff. So you can directly generate documents, save it to Office 365, configure the maps and the sites that you want it to save to. So yeah, a lot of functionality there, and you will see a lot of more on Collaboration Butler in the coming months, because this is a really cool item and we use it in our own company as well. All of our contracts and all of our documents, all of the stuff related to our customers, we keep in Office 365 SharePoint. And of course, we integrate and have a perfect 360 overview on Salesforce on our customers via Collaboration Butler. Okay, want to learn more, want to know more? All of these items come with videos in the coming weeks. So make sure to check out our LinkedIn channel and please follow me as well on LinkedIn. And if you want to get in contact, do not hesitate to send a mail to info@pdfbutler.com. Just call us directly with the number you see below or visit our website. And if you want to just try it out and see what is PDF Butler all about, no worries. You can just go to our Get Started page on the Academy. That will forward you to the App Exchange. And you see everybody, every customer is a happy customer at this moment. We have first 5-star average rating. Install PDF Butler and make sure that you have a good try. Any information required, send us a mail and we'll be happy to help. Thanks.